We're going to ask you a few questions about an upcoming ABC show. Okay. So this show stars the actress Priyanka Chopra. Do you know who she is?
No, I know the name. I heard the name somewhere. But I don't think I could pick her out of the crowd.
Have you heard of the actress Priyanka Chopra before?
No, I have not.
Never. Uh-uh.
No. No, never.
No.
No.
No, but that sounds like a cool name.
It rhymes with Oprah.
Priyanka Chopra.
No. Is she a Bollywood star?
Yes, it is. Have you heard of her?
No. Is she pretty?
Does she have a boyfriend?
These are important questions, man.
She's a Bollywood actress, right?
Yes.
And she's going to be in Quantico.
Yeah. Yes. That's amazing!
Yes!
Yes.
And she has like 11 million followers on Twitter? Is it Twitter?
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see it, actually.
I'm actually really excited for the show as well.
Priyanka Chopra is actually a very famous Bollywood actress. What do you know about Bollywood as a film industry?
Colorful, happy, dramatic. I've heard it's really popular in India.
Some people say it's much bigger than Hollywood. Is that true?
I enjoy Bollywood movies, actually. And I love crossover movies like Pride and Prejudice.
Pride and Prejudice, that's about where it ends.
Over the top. Dancing.
Exploding with the dancing.
Lots of dancing.
Yeah, lots of dancing.
Singing. Just, you know, all around good time.
I know Bollywood, it's Hindu, right? The Hindu Hollywood, basically, yeah.
We're first generation Indian, so our parents grew up watching a lot of Indian movies as children, but I think the two of us sort of have adopted a little bit more of American culture, so we don't watch them in our own time, but I think in our childhood we watched them a lot.
So my last question for you guys is about diversity in Hollywood. They're increasingly getting more diverse people, people of color, people of different nationalities into their stories. What do you feel about that? Do you think enough is being done, or is there room for improvement?
More is always better. More, 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 more. Like, look around you. Everyone is, there's diversity all over the place, so I don't want to watch white people on TV the whole time.
Too many stereotypes, I think, in terms of diversity. It's not accurately represented, you know? There's people of different races that are just, you know, kind of fall into the same types of roles and stuff, so it's not a very realistic or creative interpretation.
Gut feeling is that we probably need a little bit more variety.
I think Hollywood's doing a great job casting and directing wise, but I think the push needs to be made for more writers of color and more showrunners of color, because I feel like stories may not be as authentic as they can be.
It should just come naturally. I mean, LA is just filled with every type of person that you can find, so I mean, it's only a while before Hollywood's filled with everything.